the San Isidro Labrador Parish Church, commonly referred to as Pulilan Church, is a 19th century Baroque church located at Brgy, Poblacion, Pulilan, Bulacan, Philippines. The parish church, dedicated to Saint Isidore, the laborer, is under the Roman Catholic Diocese of Malolos. The church is popular for being the site where water buffaloes are made to kneel as tribute to the feast day of the patron saint. Like the Saint Augustine Parish from the nearby town of Baliuag, the church is also known for featuring one of the longest Holy Week processions with at least 110 floats. The Pulilan, known before as Barrio San Isidro or Buenavista, is a former barrio and parochial catchment of Quingua before it separated into a town with its own parish. Several sources provide varied claims as to the beginnings of the town and parish. One of such sources tells that the town was founded in 1749 under the advocation of San Isidro and was subsequently named Pulilan in 1850 by Ignacio Manzanares of Hagonoy in 1871. Likewise, Simon Barroso called the town San Isidro de Pulilan in 1873. The parish of Pulilan was declared as independent sometime in 1780 to 1785. According to Martinez de Zuñiga, although it was not indicated in the report to the Augustinian Province in the Philippines in 1760, on December 13, 2020, Bishop Dennis Villar Oyo elevated the parish church to the status of a diocesan shrine, making it the seventh in the Diocese of Malolos. During the May 14th and 15th every year, Pulilan holds the Kneeling Carabao Festival as tribute to their patron saint. Farm animals, especially carabaos or water buffaloes, are paraded in front of the church. The highlight of the fiesta is the genuflection, or kneeling of the carabaos, with its two front legs in front of the church as sign of reverence to Saint Isidore.
Thank you.